Hey, I'm Ike Reilly out of Chicago, Illinois. Got a new record out called Crooked Love. This next song's on it. I'm not a blues singer, but this song is called Clean Blood Blues. It's about a terrible bout of sobriety I once had. Inside a metal flask, I hadn't had a drink, I was dry, I could walk that line. I got the cleanest blood around, still they find me guilty half the time, oh yeah. So I went down to the courthouse to contest that fine. The bailiff was a lady, used to be a friend of mine. I cut the cue cocky, went straight at the head of her line. She said, hey, sloppy lover, this court will find you guilty all the time. Well, there don't seem to be no jobs that don't want to run your blood. They run it to the lab and they drain it in the tub. They stuck a spike into my vein. I saw my blood run like rosé wine. Yep. I got the cleanest blood around. Still, they find me guilty half the time. Up to the cross, they stuck a spear into his lungs, made him wear a crown of thorns. Bro, king of the Jews, they hung it right over his head up on a sign. Hell, you could even walk on water and still they find you guilty half the time, yeah. Well, you're guilty when you're dreaming, guilty when you're awake, guilty when you're real, guilty when you're fake, guilty when you get away, guilty when you're caught, guilty when you're by. Selling off and bought. I'm going back to Illinois. I'm gonna change some minds. Don't matter if you change, still they find you guilty all the time. I'm going back to Illinois. I'm gonna change my ways. Don't matter if you change, still they find you guilty all the same. This is what's called a fade out.